Hey there, I'm Brittany from Checkfront Sales Team, and I'm going to show you how you can edit and customize booking form fields so that you can collect guest information quickly and easily. A seamless check-in means less stress for you and a great guest experience. So let's dive into how we can make that happen. Head into Manage and Layout. Here you'll click on the Booking Form tab. And right away you'll see you'll have options around editing, as well as adding a new field. Let's go ahead and add. You'll find you have a variety of types to choose from. We have single line or paragraph text, single checkbox if there's an acknowledgement or agreement to be added, multi-checkbox, multiple choice, and drop-down select is a really popular one. So let's go ahead and select that. Let's say for here, I'd really like to have an understanding of my booker's experience level, beginner, intermediate, advanced. So let's see. You can add a tip. And in options, you'll have the ability to show it only for customers or only for staff or both, which is great if you have a staff exclusive type of field. Required means that you can enforce it before even getting to payment. So I want to do that for my customers. And showing on the invoice means that it will be super easy for staff to know exactly what was filled during the booking process. You can also attach it to the customer profile. So for my choices in this particular case, I'm going to do beginner, intermediate, and advanced. And you can also set a default selection if you'd like. And further to this, you have advanced options around when this shows. So you can show it for specific products instead of all of them, which is great so that you reduce the noise and keep things as seamless as possible. So maybe this would only be relevant for certain products. I'm going to leave it as defaulted to all of them, but that is a super helpful feature. I'll go ahead and add it. And now you can see that it's populating, and I can also drag and drop to serve a better display if I would like, and I can also archive. And your historic fields are always available to restore if you end up changing your mind. I hope this helps, and please reach out to our support team at support@checkfront.com if you have any questions. Talk to you soon. Bye.